here they are for the second time around. Dartmouth and Ralph Baldwin, Speedy Count and Billy Houghton, Big John with Eddie Wheeler, Scribe Rodney and Bruce Nichols, Sasebo and Jim Hackett, Rainwater, Delman Jessup, Ayers and Johnny Simpson, Speedy Rodney with Billy Shooter, and Bedevil with Bobby Camper. Field is in behind the John Dale starting gate for the second heat of the Hamiltonian, and here they come. Here off and trotting, Ayers moves out fast with Speedy Count for the lead, Dartmouth in the middle of the track, and Rainwater racing out from the extreme outside into contention at the start. As they swing around the first turn, it is Ayers leading the way. Speedy Count is second. Big John drops in third at the rail. Rainwater on the outside is fourth. Dartmouth, knifing between horses now, moves up to third as they go to the quarter. It is Speedy Count leading by half a length. Dartmouth going up to challenge him for the lead. Racing third is Ayers at the rail. Rainwater is fourth on the outside, and Big John is fifth. Going past the quarter-mile mark in 29 1/5 seconds. And the leader is Dartmouth by a length and three-quarters. Speedy Count is second. Rainwater on the outside, Ayers along the rail. Sasebo moving up now on the outside. Big John fifth, and Sasebo is sixth. As they go down the back stretch, is Speedy Rodney seventh. But Speedy Count takes out a second and goes for the lead once again. Going into the half-mile mark, Speedy Count regains the lead. Dartmouth is second. Ayers third on the inside. Up on the outside, Sasebo is flying three horses wide. They reach the half in 59 3/5 seconds. Speedy Count leads the way, and Sasebo has moved up to be second on the outside. Racing third is Dartmouth as they come round the turn. Speedy Rodney's on the move now, too. Coming to the three-quarter-mile mark, it's Speedy Count with the lead. Sasebo is second. Dartmouth is third. Here comes Ayers in fourth, and Big John's following him in fifth. Speedy Rodney is sixth on the outside as they come to the three-quarter-mile mark. The leader is Speedy Count by two lengths. Dartmouth is second along the inside, and Ayers is on the move now. They went to the three-quarters in 1:29 1. Turning for home, the leader is Speedy Count. Ayers moves up now to make his bid, and Dartmouth coming between horses. It is Speedy Count on the outside, Ayers, and Dartmouth third, and Big John moves up fourth. Speedy Count's under urging. Ayers is coming for the lead, and Big John is coming with him. It is Ayers and Big John on the outside. Ayers and Big John in the second heat, and Ayers wins the Hamiltonian by half a length.
1:58 1/5, and a brand new two-heat Hamiltonian record for this great trotting son of Stars Prize. Owned and bred by Mrs. Charlotte N. Shepherd of Hanover, Pennsylvania, Ayers gives Johnny Simpson his second Hamiltonian victory. Johnny's first was behind Hickory Smoke in 1957. Ayers also makes Mrs. Shepherd, wife of Lawrence B. Shepherd, the first lady owner ever to send a homebred winner to the Hamiltonian. Illinois Governor Otto Kerner is on hand to present the handsome Hamiltonian trophy to Mr. Shepherd. And along with that trophy, of course, goes a check for $56,487. Ayers' two-year earnings now have reached $191,000. Mrs. Simpson joins the happy group. And even Ayers wants to take a closer look at that beautiful piece of silverware. In the stands, a radiant Mrs. Shepherd receives congratulations from her daughter, Mrs. Patricia Williams, on the right, Mrs. Simpson, and a close friend, Mrs. B. Howard. Mrs. Shepherd is truly the first lady of the racing world on this historic afternoon in DuCoin. And so another Hamiltonian takes its place in history alongside other great sporting events that have produced immortal champions and monumental performances. Now the winner of both the Yonkers Futurity and the Hamiltonian, Ayers will go on from here to sweep.